Hello guys, so I think Fiona has hit us. So I'm gonna bring like 3 to 4 inches of rain, like 100 millimeters. It's gotten really bad. It started like Friday morning and it's not gonna stop until Saturday. It started to rain at Thursday night and it's really bad. It's category 3 and it's already started. I am school didn't close, but now things get really bad. The power may go out and trees may fall down and my school might be closed on Monday. Because how much damage could be flooding. Luckily it won't flood because we're on hill, but it's like noted as like a historic Canada storm. That's bad. I hope no, our roof doesn't blow off, but we got supplies just in case the power because then we won't be able to cook. It's so bad right now. No, luckily it's not in our path, but if it was, it would go so fast. It's winds are like 100 kilometers per hour. Yeah. It's gonna go all night until Saturday. So, yeah, this is prayer with everybody. Lots of shops are gonna close. Yeah, bye guys.